and we have a great asset. I mean, who are we? Who are we as Americans? I mean, you know, we didn't all descend from King Arthur. And we're not all descendants of Charlemagne. Who are we? We are people, in part, whom Thomas Jefferson said, and the founders said, are engaging in an experiment. And when Lincoln is at Gettysburg, and Lincoln says 77 years ago, you know, our forefathers brought forth on this continent a nation conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal.
All men are created equal.
That's what he said, and he pointed back to the Declaration of Independence, and he said, we are engaged in a great war to see if this nation or any nation so conceived and so dedicated can long endure. You see the thought? We are an experiment. At the time of the founding, there is no other country engaged in democracy and protection of human rights trying to govern themselves. At the time of the Civil War, there still isn't one really, though they're coming along. And we are here as an experiment to see if we can, in fact, so endure, in Lincoln's words. And indeed we have so far, with plenty of ups and downs. But that experiment is not over. And when I look at this, I think, well, I'm trying to do my bit to describe what the challenges are for lawyers, for judges, and for Americans who aren't either. What are these challenges that we might use law in order to keep that experiment going? And that's ultimately why I want us to participate.